Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the first ever crossover show between DWF and 2B Road Wrestling. We present to you Montreal Brawl. And here, ladies and gentlemen, we have a tenders match between Sammy Guevara and Pentagon Jr. to decide who is going to go on to face the winner of Rey Fénix with the CM Punk to become the first 2B Road Wrestling champ. Ladies and gentlemen, this match is going to be nothing but electrifying, nothing short excellence, and nothing short of what these two men can bring to the square circle day in and day out. You have Pentagon, Posetto, Miedo going against Sammy Guevara. This match, man, I'm telling you, this match is something I've been anticipating since the day I started animating. This match is going to be off the charts. We have the arrogance of Sammy Guevara already starting the show here. Sammy Guevara trying to take a very early mental advantage in this match, but I don't think that's going to really affect Pentagon. Cedo Miedo, the fans are behind him chanting Cedo Miedo. And ladies and gentlemen, Pentagon versus Sammy Guevara. This is going to start off in a bang super kick. Pentagon rolls to the outside. Sammy Guevara off the lips. Here he comes. Space Man Plunger to the outside. Pentagon back on his feet now with a back elbow. Chop! Goodness gracious! Sending Sammy Guevara right onto his back. Pentagon now in control of this match early on. Sammy gets the barricade, has him up. Two-man's DDT, planting Guevara onto the floor. Guevara now by the stairs. This match is going all over the ringside. And Pentagon's gonna give Sammy Guevara a good old-fashioned ass whooping here at the Montreal Brawl. Look at that. Pentagon now has Sammy Guevara up, back suplex connecting to the hard ground of the ringside. Oh, Sammy Guevara catches Pentagon, looking for something big here. No, Pentagon gets out of it, explodes suplex on the stage. That is gonna really hurt Sammy Guevara. His back looking agony here. He's on his feet trying to take advantage. Try not to let Pentagon catch his breath. Up he goes. Hurricanrana, Sammy falls, no! Up, Pentagon! Powerbomb on the apron! Sammy Guevara has folded in half onto the apron. Pentagon now sees that, and he's going to send Sammy Guevara into the ring now, officially, and a big punt kick to the face. Sammy Guevara goes down. On top rope, here goes Pentagon, big leg drop! Come for the pin! And that is not going to be enough. Sammy Guevara kicking out of that. Back on his feet. Pentagon meets some electric chair position. Spin out Hurricanrana. Pentagon rolling to the corner. Pentagon moves. Sammy Guevara, big moonsault. Big moonsault taking Pentagon out. And here is Sammy Guevara's chance to take control over this match. And as you can see, Sammy Guevara unloading on Pentagon Jr. with a series of ferocious strikes. Look at that, my goodness. Sammy Guevara appears to have really hurt himself. He's now bleeding, self-inflicted right there. That headbutt was nothing nice. Sammy Guevara has the fans on his side right now. That athleticism is absolutely hard to deny. And as you can see, Sammy Guevara, big dropkick. Wow. What a dropkick. Sammy Guevara, big European uppercut. My goodness. And there you go. Look, Sammy Guevara going for his famous middle belt Spanish fly. Oh. Backbreaker. Man. Match. Himself, Sammy Guevara, watch out! Second Destroyer planted Guevara on his head! And boom! He is going down! Posetto! Yeah! Here we go! Against Pile Driver! Let's go! Oh, shoot! Go! This match was nothing short of absolute amazingness. This is how you start a pro wrestling show, ladies and gentlemen. Pentagon Jr. now has the chance to become a Booby Real Wrestling World Champion. That is so amazing. This match was amazing. These two men have nothing to feel sorry for, ladies and gentlemen. And make sure if you enjoyed this video, you like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know who you think Pentagon Jr. will face. Hey, Phoenix, or CM Punk. This match, whatever star rating you feel, we say 5. Bye, ladies and gentlemen.